I was born in Catholic, as a Catholic. All my parents is close Catholic. And it's hard for me to accept, to change my religions.
Yes.
Because it's very, very hard as a Catholic. It's struggling me for so many years. It was, I think, since 1998, God is starting to call me. But I said, no, I'm a Catholic. I know I will be safe. I know that. Don't teach me. That's what I said. And after that, I work here in Hong Kong. I work in that here. And when I work here in Canada, I've been here since 2012. And I got a cancer in 2014. Breast cancer. I cried not for myself, but for my children.
Yes.
And I talked to God, and I said, whatever you want to for me, I will accept it. I couldn't say no. But I feel in my heart that He's not going to leave me, because the thing that is coming keep in my mind is He's not bring me this far.
Amen.
So I said, I accept you as my Lord and Jesus, but you could help me. And I start praying, but I still in the Catholic Church. Mm-hmm. And my friends are, I believe in the power of prayers.
Yes.
So they prayed me a lot. Every people I met, even they are not Catholic, they are sending me a message that you are going to leave. Mm-hmm. And we are always praying for you. Mm-hmm. They sent me a message, they sent me a messenger on Facebook and text, and I feel so different. And then I was living in Calgary alone after I got sick and I got surgery. And one man that I don't know, he knocked on my door. And he said, did you heard what God's telling you in your prayer? And I said, what he knows? He said, God's sending me to help you. And I talked to God to a lot before him, but I said, I know you want to help me because I feel it, but I don't know how to accept you. And He is the one. My husband.
Oh, praise God. Wow.
He helped me to open my mind. He prayed me a lot. And every time we prayed, we went in Catholic Church, we went in Christian Church.
Yeah.
I think that is almost 2 years. And every time he prayed, he said, Lord, help me to open the eyes of my wife. And I was looking at her. And I said, my eyes is not closed. I was thinking, what he's saying? But after he got to work, I kneeled by myself and I prayed also. And I said, God, help me. Help me to see what is right in your eyes. Because I don't know. I was so confused. Sometimes we are fighting because I'm mad if he's telling me that you have to be more smart. And I was thinking, he don't know that I'm hurt as a Catholic. So I'm alone. He's working, and I open the TV, and the TV is showing me what is Babylon.
Oh, wow.
I know it's it. I read it since I was young, but I couldn't finish it because I'm scared in the Revelation. Mm-hmm. And almost a week, I feel so sick watching it, and I couldn't accept it easily. So day by day, and I learned it, and he said, what happened to you? And I said, I read this. I checked everything, and it's true. And he said, you want to go back into your Catholic church? And that is the time I said, no.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We start going in the church, and he said, you want to be baptized? I said, if I want to be baptized, I want to go somewhere. And then Pastor John asking me that question too. And I said, no, I'm not yet ready because I want to baptize somewhere. And then I keep on praying day and night, more having a intimate relationship with God. I'm alone in here, just reading the Bible every time I could. So I learned a lot by myself. And then I go back to Pastor John. I said, Pastor, I am ready. I'm ready. He said, why do you want to be baptized? I said, because I want to accept Jesus fully.
Yes. 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 Yes.